Welcome back to the Darksiders playthrough. The mini boss before the Stygian. You missed me, wretched creature. Sad part, this motherfucker is easy compared to the Stygian. Oh! Fucking us up. Come on! Shit! About to die. Beast. Oh, is this shit going in slow motion now? Yo, are we even hitting this shit now? I swear the game is glitching right now. That bitch ass creature just killed me. Why the fuck did this nigga pull his sword out? That was ridiculous. Why the hell did he pull out the sword? I don't appreciate this cat and mouse shit that you're playing. Stick your head up out the sand, you look at me. And then you start bum rushing. Oh shit, why the fuck was I stuck in that goddamn corner? Oh, cut that bitch! That was an ill move. Ruin just ran into his mouth and duffed the way up in the air. And you just come through and split him straight up the middle.
For the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all.
You know you talk too fucking much, right? Trample him, Ruin. Bitch. There's just no rest for this bastard at all.
Thank you.
God damn, these faggots depleted all my health over here. Expect me to go fight the Stygian like this. Ending with these bastards. And the Stygian battle was tedious too. Thank God, Volgrim.
You are as wise as you are powerful. Let me know if I can help you. Too hard a bargain, friend.
Where was that other place? Okay. The Ravager. Reaper. What does the Weapon Master do? I Damn it. What does this do here? Boost Wars armor level. And this one, let's change that. What the hell? Okay, let's get out there and go do this thing. Yeah, well. Not slam that stuff. Oh. shitload of energy. Chasing me one way and other one chasing me another way. Fucking setup. Now here comes the fucking sneaky. Take mad shots. Die already. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh. Killed one of them yet. Bullshit. Missed, bitch. don't think you can kill the Stygian until you kill those things, you know. Just running for your life and busting shots. And this is why I said this gun was not strong enough. I swear I just saw a lightning bolt shoot down. I understand how I still haven't killed any of those. Oh! That motherfucker snuck on me. I don't understand how I still haven't killed any of these motherfuckers. And they stay with the ill pattern. Two of them chasing me from behind while one comes at me from the front. Got me on an ill setup right now. Gotta run loops. What the fuck? I didn't even hit nothing. Straight blindsided me. This is crazy. Will you stop with the peekaboo shit? Like, I can't see you. As big and ugly as you is, you think you're sneaking? Over here. Damn, why do y'all refuse to die? Wonder right now, am I not using the impact rounds? Like seriously. Like, I'm not understanding, yo. They're taking way too many hits. They took more hits to kill than that practice battle, and that was a full grown worm. Damn, it's about fucking time. Oh, come on. Run straight down your throat. Stygian is dead.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one here, 40 minutes.
All these hearts.
And start.
The power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Later.